pay the debt. Of course, we'll have to take the Fifth Avenue apart. You probably wouldn't want to stay there alone anyway.
Well, James, about 100,000 shares or something.
Your husband had borrowed his son to pay for the construction. And we had done the research and the issues and the expenses his salary didn't cover.
Trying to sweep the poor and widow under the carpet? Well, I have avoided the records of this lousy company.
Well, we assume that if your husband died, you would have all the money to be on the
board. Al and I have filled Pepsi letters today. I intend to stay with it.
We appreciate your devotion and contributions, but we have retired from the board of directors.
Soon. Cut to the